It's the only headshot I've ever hit in all of Overwatch.